Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex.
To parts and service. Preparing for upgrade procedure. Welcome to parts and service. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Well done. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms
are Welcome to Parts and Service.
Where did you
Please
get
select
these parts?
Your desired
I'd
procedure.
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building, the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
Gregory. Now that I have been upgraded, I should be able to access the Roxy Raceway. I have not been there for a very long time, but perhaps you can find some clues on how to deal with Roxy while you are there.